Hello, I'm Mr. Frodkins, and today I'm gonna play a custom story called The Library. You are Daniel, your parents are away from town a couple of days, you're in your peace and quietness, you're reading a book, and then suddenly a message arrives from the book pages. It's from your uncle, and the ink is still wet. He has written it quickly and the first couple of words don't make any sense. When the letter says go to the library fast, you don't have much time. Go to the library, try to find out what is going on. I guess you were going there anyway to put the book back. So let's start this bullshit and get scared and scream. Damn, for how long did I read? It's 6 a.m. already. I don't know, you read too much maybe. Jesus. Hello, Jesus. Hello, book. Dear Daniel, if you read this, that means I'm dead. Okay, that's not good. I hope you're reading this now because I told you to. Well, when? Or your mother did. Not because of curiosity. I'm giving you this house and the property of it. You must go to my lawyer named McConnell to get the paperwork done. I love you, son. Just kidding. Give the house and its property to your brother, your late father. Don't pass head more men of horror. Okay, that made certain total sense. Nice, thank you. Holy Jesus Christ. Nice painting. So which way? I can't go there. Hello? Teleporting now? That's not good. Nothing. Another chest. Closed. push, 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 push. Did I just teleport through a barricade? Lol. What's up, Dougie? Test tour. I think somebody wrote the crowbar's bug. My purses, blah blah. they hide something here? Where the hell am I supposed to use the crowbar? Somebody tell me! No! Not you, you're dead. Don't tell me it's this door. Haha, it was. Now then. Ah. Hello? Anyone in here? Goodbyes! To jerk it up. Jerk! Jerk! Go up! Go! I'm free. I'm just waiting for something scary to jump at me again. That door was pretty damn locked and stuck at some point. I had to jerk it up. Okay. That door has never been unlocked.